Good morning, everyone. I'm Sonali Gunasekara. Today, my topic is qualities of my public health midwife and pregnant mother's perspective. And this is basically a qualitative study. So as we know, 2020 year has been designated by the World Health Organization as the year of the nurse and the midwife. And in Sri Lanka, public health midwife plays a key role in providing public health services at the grassroots level, especially for the women and children. A recent Lancet publication shows that 67% of the maternal deaths and 64% of the neonatal deaths and 65% of the stillbirths in 88 low and middle income countries can be averted through scaling up the care provided by midwives. So it is a global priority. The main objective of this study was to explore the perception of pregnant mothers towards the qualities of their public health midwife. Basically, this was a qualitative study, and it is a part of Rajarata pregnancy cohort, which was held in 2019. As per the study sample, all the pregnant women registered at the maternal and child health care program in Anuradhapura district from July to September in 2019 were recruited for this study. Initially, they were provided with the health promotion booklet, and they were asked to document on how actually they perceived their public health midwife. Out of the 341 logs which was received, 42 logs were selected for the analysis based on the maximum variability technique and data saturation. And the selected 42 logs were subjected into inductive thematic analysis. As per the results, especially we have identified that both positive qualities as well as the negative qualities of the public health midwife. Mainly the positive qualities, we have identified three main sub-themes, including expertise or duty-related qualities, education-related qualities, and personal qualities. Under the expertise or duty-related sub-themes, we have identified six main qualities, as PHM is helpful, efficient, enthusiastic, punctual, treat every mother equally, and admires cleanliness and neatness. I quote, "She is ready to offer any help anytime. In the clinic, she does everything on time," unquote. Under the dedication quality, we have identified four main qualities, including PHM as a dedicated, courageous person and who comes to the clinic early in the morning, and she works even during the weekends. I quote, "She comes to the clinic by 7 a.m. and does everything neatly. She even comes to my home to see me," unquote. Under the personal qualities, 10 qualities have been identified. PHM as a kind, good, lovely, humble, friendly, trustable, amiable, religious person who is having a good and calm heart, and she is having a smiling face. I quote, "When she first saw me, she smiled and talked lovely, like she hasn't been known me since long. From next month, I went to the clinic happily. She's very kind," unquote. And under the negative qualities, apart from the positive qualities, they have identified several negative qualities, including bad temper, poor communication of the PHM, and the poor socialization. Also, pregnant mothers have reasoned out those negative qualities, indicating that the heavy workload of the PHM and time constraints she is having, misjudgment due to the defamation by the villagers, and fear of being blamed by the supervising officers. I quote, "Our PHM misses a little bit tempered. She becomes angry easily. I feel fear even to talk to her. I think it is because she has many things to do," unquote. As per the conclusion from this study, we have identified more sub-themes for positive qualities over the negative qualities of the PHM. So findings of this study on how pregnant mothers perceive PHM is important in protecting, strengthening, and streamlining the care provided by the public health midwives in Sri Lanka. Thank you.